This is the Gaumont British News, presenting the world to the world. The Duke of Abercorn, Governor of Northern Ireland, was one of many thousands who saw the world's motorcycle aces start in the Grand Prix de L'Europe and Ulster Grand Prix near Belfast. Winners in all three classes established new records, and the winner of the 500cc was the famous Jimmie Guthrie, with an average speed of 90.98 miles an hour.